South Korea and the United States have agreed to temporarily halt their bilateral key resolve military drills on Friday, the day of the inter-Korean summit. Seoul's defense ministry also says the usually two-month-long Foal Eagle field training drill will be cut short by a month. It means Foal Eagle will end on Thursday, a day before the big summit. Watchers say such measures can be interpreted as the allies' willingness to avoid provoking North Korea ahead of their scheduled summits with Pyongyang.